Okay, so this is how I get my structure going. I got a top pipe there that filters up from the bottom here. It's about 4,000 gallons per hour. Can you believe that? I got an enclosed interior system on the bottom. Going to the top here. Bubbles coming here. And this is madness. Doing circular motion. Beautiful bubbles.